click Quick Scan to start the Quick Diagnosis function. Quick Scan performances an automatic system test, generates a list of control modules installed on the vehicle, and provides an overview of diagnostic trouble codes, DTCs. Depending on the number of control modules, it may take several minutes to complete the test. After scanning the vehicle, click on an existing module to enter the module and view the module menu. After entering the module, click on the menu item that you want to view. For example, fault codes. Click a code you want to view in the list. The red icon indicates that there is help information available for the code. The green icon means there's freeze frames available. Click Freeze Frame. The screen will display freeze frame data, which is a snapshot of key vehicle operation status automatically recorded by the onboard computer when DCT is set. It helps to determine the cause of the fault. Press Save to record the DTC information. Select Live Data from the Select Diagnostic Function menu to display the live data PIDs. Parameter Identification. By default, all readings are displayed in the text format. Please refer to the figure for the function of icon key. Press Record to record real-time data, which can be viewed in the file management after saving. Click Graph to view the PIDs in a graphical format. There are multi-modes to choose from. You can view up to 4 at the same time.